Hello viewers, welcome to another video. In this video, I will be going to show you how to install and download Arduino IDE software on Windows. So Arduino IDE is the software used to write and upload the code to any Arduino hardware. So let's get started. First of all, write Arduino IDE in Google search. So click on the first result, which is the Arduino software from the Arduino official website. At this time, the Arduino IDE 2.1.0 is the latest version. So I will select the Windows version, which is for Windows 10 and higher, but it will also download on the lower version of the Windows. Click just download. Again, click start download. The setup has completed. Now go to the directory where the setup is installed. Double click the application file. Click I agree. Next. You can also give the custom path for the installation. Click install. The installation is completed. Click finish to run Arduino IDE software. So this is the interface of Arduino IDE 2.1.0 software. Here you can write the program code in either C language or C++. And there are several options. First of all, you have to select the board of the Arduino, which is the hardware you are working with. Here you can see the software is automatically installing all the required libraries of Arduino hardware. Now you are good to go with the Arduino. I hope you understand how to download and install Arduino IDE 2.1.0 software on your computers. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.